Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin. You bastard. Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come to my senses. I want to help.
The murder of my cousin John. The families of Dorchester. How about the old North Church? You burned. Everyone inside. All horrible. Do as I said.
No! I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
If we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the king together. How am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us. I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we could catch them drunk, get Boston Neck. We'll break through.
And once in New York, I can be of particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I've created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a medal of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's medal, and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shod. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Aye. Look good, too. Real good. Fella rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ugh, it's hot in there. I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the metal. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for? Sam and Gunn and Dogon have gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape to the correct position.
I prefer to drink without fellas like him around.
The likes of him don't belong in here.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous. More like a massacre. Make a move, would ya? Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath. Samuel Adams hit the ground.
That's it.
Get him, boys.
Good riddance to those louts. They never paid anyway.
Was that checker player telling the truth? Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out.